very pleased with that.
And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Here we go then, it's Formula One in Marina Bay once again. And welcome to you all at home who join us today for this fascinating race around the baking hot but beautiful streets of Singapore. The Marina Bay Street Circuit then has 23 corners, 13 to the left and 10 to the right, taking us a total of 3.1 miles around the landmarks of downtown Singapore. An average lap speed around here, just 107 miles per hour. It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Doyle lines up on pole position. Natalie Pinkham joins me once again.
Overheating the engine will exacerbate the issue, so keep temps under control, please. DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Charger now, loss of power on the turbo. Fastest lap of the race so far. We'll be right back.
they've endured the harsh conditions here. Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a So let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's standings. Doyle increases their championship lead.